Happy Sunday, everybody! Woo!
Sunday?
Yes, it's Monday.
You did a line in it?
No, I just did a line. I just did a line.
I did literally an eye line.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I went on Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, go follow me on Instagram. I'll put it right here. Go follow me. Turn off your Wi-Fi. Go follow me on Instagram, and I post my stories often there. So you'll see a lot of like either behind the scenes, just my life, vlog behind the vlog. And I asked on Instagram to send me artists for Catherine and I to react to. And oh, I got something in my eyeball.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Always have your hand sanitizer. This one is the spritzer one. So Catherine will be the DJ. She'll have my phone because I'm gonna be driving. So, and we're going to Target right now. So we're gonna go on a Target run, you know? Miley Cyrus, Dua Lipa, Ariana Grande, Anuel, and K-Dot. I obviously know about Miley Cyrus, Dua Lipa, Ariana Grande, but I don't listen to them like that. So we're gonna react to their songs, and I don't know who the heck. I'm scared. Shout out to those of you who actually comment to a song.
Wait, just a random song?
Yeah, you're the DJ.
I don't know who this is actually the artist. Mother's daughter.
That's Miley Cyrus. Sounds like The Weeknd. Oh, that was a bomb. Leave that one.
Not bad.
What's the name of that one? Like,
you. Which one's the one the light thing she do with her? This is like a Slide Away, that's right.
Slide Away, Liam.
That's
Liam, right? What's her man? Yeah, it's so many freaking celebrity Liams in Hollywood. I keep getting something in my eyeball. And I'm driving. It's not okay. One eyeball. Once upon a time it was paradise. Once upon a time it was paradise. I don't give up these.
Oh, I follow Dua Lipa on Instagram.
Oh, Dua Lipa's new song that I love from J Balvin. Oh, Dua Lipa. Dua Lipa, great artist. Every song she makes is literally a hit. Like, it's always like a bop, like a club song. Like, you just like.
Sometimes I think about it now and then, but I never want to fall again.
When you're like singing a song and looking out the window as you're driving. We're about to arrive at Target, but we're gonna continue this, okay, after we get out of Target. Wake up feeling how I've been feeling, baby. Knock at my door. Oh, you're my buddy. I'm so close to the wall.
Okay.
I hit the wall.
Like, I keep on. I thought this was my phone.
Oh, I thought they were all these.
What in the world?
Things are not so like those.
I haven't had cheese balls in so long. This is literally a little like. Ever since when you're little.
See, that's the pretzels covered with that white.
It's white fudge.
Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Oh! So as you guys know, Bang is like going around because obviously they're paying
Bang,
the influencer. So you guys, as you know, Bang is being, you know, a bunch of influencers are being paid to promote and it's literally going everywhere. But we're not being paid to promote. So we're gonna actually try it out and see. Oh yeah, she's trying it out. I got my LaCroix, my Forever, my one and only.
I got the Rainbow Unicorn, I don't know.
We already cleaned them.
I don't know. This is gonna be good already.
Oh, and clearly we just came back from Target.
It smells good already. I can smell it. I remember I dropped it.
Wipe it with your sweater. I just cleaned my car today. Wipe it. There's no paper.
Oh my god.
Wipe it like this. Good.
It's wiped.
Good.
Dang. It's not good.
Has creatine. She doesn't work out.
It tastes
bad.
It's good at first, but then like weird at the end after. It's like strong. It feels like alcohol.
It's an energy drink. I like Celsius, but I don't like the peach. The limited flavor of peach is really good.
It's not bad. It tastes like the pink alcohol.
What? Pink alcohol?
No. I don't do that. That's not bad.
Okay, let's go.
Age of 18.
Nine intended for individuals under the age of 18.
Oh my god.
So we're gonna continue with reacting to artists, and then Catherine's just gonna be the DJ. She's gonna put music on, and then let's just go.
Okay, so I have heard Ariana Grande. Break Free.
Whoa, what is this? I don't
know, Break Free.
Is that Ariana?
Oh,
I know
this
that song.
This is on TikTok, it's not right.
Okay, do you like her or what? What? Gonna react on when so when we were going snowboarding, I forced my friends to go with me, and then every time I connected my phone to USB, it started playing the first song in my playlist, and it was this song, Adicto. So every time I would connect it, like, it just kept repeating. Do you remember?
Uh-huh.
It just kept repeating that. So that's like an inside joke.
I'm not okay. Yeah, he's okay, but I'm not like, oh my god.
Social media, and she's don't block my face. Hashtag supportive parents. I love my parents. I thought somebody was
continue
actually
calling
me. Y'all, Catherine's about to start driving for real, after she goes and passes her test.
What if I don't pass it?
Don't put that negativity out into the world, honey. Like, no, you're gonna pass it. She's not driving my car. We're gonna go get the other car.
The Pikachu?
Yeah, we call it Pikachu, the small car.
It's for 2 miles.
Trying to go in there,
but it's close. My nose is all done.